Now, you've given us a lot of names to contemplate. You've given us some names like Dr. Dre, of course Ice Cube, Tupac, and this is all more on the rapping side. You ever do any work more on the R&B side for some of the singers?
Definitely. I worked with The Whispers. I played on a Quincy Jones album, Tom Jones,
yeah,
Lakeside, Foster Silvers.
The list goes on, man.
Yeah, so, I mean, my whole thing is, you know, I grew up with listening to the blues, because mm-hmm. my mom, you know, we were playing blues, Bobby Blue Bland, B.B. Mm-hmm. King, and, you know, stuff like that. Definitely Jimi Hendrix's influence.
Yeah.
And, you know, it's, I just grew up, you know, loving the guitar, so that's kind of the, you know, background, of course, you know, that's just in my soul, you know what I mean? So yeah. R&B is my first love. Learning how to play hip hop was actually a lesson, you know what I mean? Because when I started working with Dr. Dre, it was me trying to overplay, you know, R&B into playing hip hop. And it was a lesson, because he was like, no. Because I was trying to play all these licks, and I was trying to solo all the way through and stuff like that. You're like, no.
Let's try something else.
Right. Just play these three notes.
play them
in a pocket. And actually, it was really kind of hard, because that wasn't how I learned how to play.
Yeah.
Right.
You know? And just really finding a pocket and making it sound like a sample is the lesson I learned from working with Dr. Dre. And actually, Dr. Dre gave me my name, Stanley Guitar Man.
Oh yeah!
Wow!
You gotta keep that one.
Yeah, because Stanley Jones didn't sound cool in hip hop, you know. You know, so anyway.
Stanley Jones sounds cool. I like it.
I hear it in the Motown. I hear it like in that. That era.
But you know, you got a name. You got names.
Stanley Jones.
Right now, an R&B is perfect.
Yeah.
But you know, like in hip hop,
you gotta have a little
Ice Cube. You got MC Ren. You got Dr. Dre.
And Stanley Jones.
Stanley Jones, like. Really? No. So that was a blessing. So that's how I got my name, Stanley Guitar Man.
So I have just one more question, and this one is really coming from the viewers, because I know that they would love this. Mm-hmm. Is there any way that we can hear you play a little something?
Yeah, we'll take a donation right here.
He's not playing. Get your wallets out, guys.
Yeah, that's so cool.
All right, guys.
I see. I don't know. I want him to do like more, because he's really good.
I'm jazzing out.
Yeah, that's awesome.
All right, guys. I mean,
here it is.
Seriously, legend right here. Make sure to stay tuned. Make sure to check out Stan Jones, and make sure to subscribe to c2f.tv.channel. All right, thank you, guys.